Check that one can head us. We've got a tasking for you. Quick reference. November Yankee 257061. 10-year-old girl falling from the cliffs with serious leg injuries. Hold up.
Thank you, Jetman 1 is mobile to grid. Copy the injuries, we should be airborne in 2 minutes, over.
Jetman 1 from air desk, that's all received.
Okay, check.
Yeah, I got your
lab
in place, strength 5.
And strength 5 back to you.
Okay, mate.
Upper leg and lower leg injuries as described. Mount Rescue Team will deploy smoke.
Bridget, what are we doing?
Silly things.
We're walking about 50 litres of fuel, or 30 litres of fuel, up to the peak up there, with a jet suit and a load of drone gear.
Just to avoid upsetting the public. What?
All right.
Yeah.
Is that heavy, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, we made it.
Thank you.
to see it in a, you know, GNAAS kit in the area that we operate. And the potential is just huge. First flight in Cumbria for a jet suit that's going to save lives and ease suffering. So, incredible moment, truly, truly incredible moment.
What's it like when you hear that? See him tick off.
It's absolutely astounding how quickly we're going to be at somebody's side that needs us.